Regina tells the story of one very greedy family who are willing to stab each other in the back for a very lucrative business deal. This particular piece is one that the School of Music has wanted to do for a very long time, but we had to wait until we had the exact perfect cast to do it. It's by far the most ambitious piece that we've done since I've been here at Anderson University, and I think it's a great showcase of our students' growing abilities. The issues that it brings up are issues that we as a country are still wrestling with today. The haves versus the have-nots, those who are willing to cheat honest, hard-working people just to make a quick buck, and the courage that it takes to stand up against those powerful forces. Regina is different than other pieces because the central character of the piece is in fact the villain, and that's actually what drew me to the piece, what I was kind of excited about, the opportunity to explore just how deliciously evil this character is. It's fun to explore how the other characters interact, intersect, and eventually stand up to her.